Tim and Quest Visual Theater. Someone told me that you have almost reached your 50th anniversary. Wow, the time flew by so fast. Tim taught me so much since I was 14 years old. Now, what age am I? I'm not going to tell you. This group has taught me so much about theater. If I had had this experience, would I still be involved with theater? Maybe not. Recently, the CBC Radio in Ottawa made my dream of signing music come true. Next week, I plan to be next to a famous Canadian singer, Jimmy Reagan. Next to him, sign one of his songs. This afternoon, the Metro newspaper in Ottawa interviewed me through Skype. The reporter asked me, what made me want to sign the music? I mentioned that with the Deaf and Hearing Theater Company, taught me so much about theater, plus how to sign songs. Right there was when I realized I love to sign music. If it wasn't for this experience, would I still want to sign music? Maybe not. So I want to say thank you for guiding and teaching me about theater, music, dancing. It means so much to me. Now I want to give you a surprise. I made a video with pictures and music in the background. What are the pictures of? Under Tim's dressing, we perform in Japan. We travel in South Africa. We travel in Mexico. We travel in Romania. We travel in Australia. I recently found many old pictures and put them together. Also, I added music in the background. What is the name of the song? It's a surprise. Thank you. You all are wonderful. Enjoy the show.
Some dreams live on in time forever. Those dreams you want with all your heart. And I'll do whatever it takes. The more I believe, All the more that this dream